Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how can recover old information from RAW format. Is if you wake up in the morning and you see something like this, just is one way recover the data and that's it. Well, just don't format this, just press the button cancel. After I check a lot of software but didn't help. The any software is the test disk. Just go to the link and try to download all these tools. You will see something like this, the zip format. Just open it. Open in any location, can be the memory stick or something, any partition of your hard drive. Is just open it and copy all of this to your partition. After close, open the partition. Just open the button test this. After press create, we will see the disk D, but we have to leave it and choose the all the hard drive disk. Push the button enter. After enter and quick search enter, we will see all location. In my case is the bigger location on my hard drive is the location L, disk L. Well, just press enter. After enter deep search, well, you can wait, you can interrupt the process, it doesn't matter. I'll interrupt the process and press stop. After that we will see the partition it found, two partition, the first one and the second one. You can check one by one, and to see the list of file on the partition, just push the button P. Welcome, that is my partition. After that I'm gonna copy, you just copy and shift select all the file and copy, or just copy the selected file. I need just only one file, just this one. I'll press C. Direction is okay for me, is the can be directing that one. After press C again, it said the copy done. After it create exactly the same structure of files, and that is the file, and it's working 100%. You can do this with just only one file, or just for example, if you want to copy a couple of them, just parse shift and double point and select your file. After push the button caps lock C, it said copy done. If we'll check, we'll see that two files, the first one and the second one, it doesn't matter how big is the file. Well, this is the process, this is just only one way, this is free way. You can go and just donate a couple of bucks to this guy. Thank you, Christopher. You save my ass. This is a free and it's easy to use, and that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.